Hi guys, I'm Naina Arora. So today we are going to talk about nude lips. How you can achieve nude lips very easily. If you are an office goer or if you want to do smoky eyes and with the smoky eyes you want to have nude lips, how you can achieve it very, very easily. I'm going to tell you all about that. So let's get started. So guys, let's start with lining the lips. If you're doing a nude lipstick also, then also it becomes very important to line the lips, because your lipstick will stay for long, it will not smudge, and of course it will give a definite shape to your lips also. You can actually fill the full lip with this of this pencil. So I'm using this palette and I'll be using this color. Fill it up nicely. The best thing about nude lips is that it goes with mostly all the eye makeup, especially when you want to play with smoky eyes. So this kind of lips look nice with that also. And if you are an office girl, it looks very nice and very chic. To make it long staying, what I can suggest you, place the tissue on the lips, just press it gently so that the extra product comes on the tissue, and then reapply it. Here is the final look for the nude lips. I hope you like it. For more videos, please subscribe to my channel, Naina Arora. I'll be back with more videos.